Ain't got time to sit and listen to the college game.